作りました。 I made it. Look how Dahlia is so beautiful.
Yes, it's beautiful. It's fantastic. Yeah.
Okay. We just keep it in.
What is the best? Thank you for coming. And I am sure that you will be three times as much happy yet when you don't need to stand.
はい、撮りまーす。あれ？
いいから、いいから。
オッケー。
もう一枚。
はい。
横で。あれ？はい。横で撮ります。
I welcome you here today to share with them in their joining together as one. My name is Maggie Ramsey and I'm duly authorised to solemnise marriages according to Australian law. Though we live in times where marriage is not considered necessary, Hiroko and Gio see it as an important rite of passage. They have already built the foundations for a wonderful relationship to grow and blossom. And from the early days when they found common interests in playing tennis, travelling and enjoying the great outdoors, to the birth of Nico and their recent move to Japan, Hiroko and Gio have continued to strengthen their love while enriching their lives together. Hiroko and Gio are thankful that they have found such happiness in each other and are very grateful that you are here today to be part of this beautiful and traditional sharing of its expression. And we who are witnesses to this marriage between Hiroko and Gio sincerely wish them happiness and prosperity in their lives together. So Hiroko and Gio, before you are joined in marriage in my presence and the presence of these witnesses, I am to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of the relationship into which you are about to enter. Marriage according to law in Australia is the union of two people to the exclusion of all others entered into voluntarily for life. Do you want to go through with it? So far so good. So I'm going to get you to give your bouquet to maybe your mum, perhaps, or one of the mums, yes. And you can hold hands. And I'm going to ask you each a question, and you answer this question to me. Gio and Hiroko, the vows that you are about to take are symbolic of the love that you feel for one another and of the adventure of life that you are now about to embark on together. So are you both now ready to take these vows?
We are.
Okay. So good. In that case, I just want you to take a moment now to look at each other and just take a moment, because this is the moment you've been waiting for. Up until now you're not married, but with the promises that you're about to make to each other, you'll become married. This is it. So, Hiroko, repeat after me. I call upon
the persons here present
to witness
that I, Hiroko Kakiuchi,
take you, Giovanni Bernard Stagno,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
Before I met you,
I was searching. For the place that I belong to.
For quite a long time.
With my instinct.
With my core.
With confidence.
I naturally fell in love with you.
You believe in my strength.
And accept my faults.
In your hands.
In your arms.
In your eyes.
I have found my home.
You are my partner in life and in love.
So today,
with clarity,
I promise
to love,
respect,
protect,
and trust you,
and give you
the best of myself. For I know that together
we will build a life
far better.
Than either of us
could imagine alone.
I promise
to accept you
the way you are.
Your qualities,
your abilities,
your outlook on life,
and to appreciate
the beauty of understanding
you share with me every day.
I promise
to keep our lives exciting,
adventurous,
and full of passion.
I promise
to travel beside you
through all of life's adventures,
in good seasons and bad.
And I promise
that when
we are old,
gray,
or bald,
we will look back on our lives together,
and have no regrets.
I'm married.
Shall we seal the deal?
Let's do it.
I call upon
the persons here present
to witness
that I, Giovanni Bernard Stagno,
take you, Hiroko Kakiuchi,
to be my lawful wedded wife.
We've already experienced so much together
that it's hard to imagine what's next.
But whatever it is,
I promise
to give you the best of myself
and to ask of you
no more than you can give.
I promise
to accept you the way you are.
Your qualities,
your abilities,
your outlook on life,
and appreciate the beauty of understanding.
You share with me every day.
I promise
to respect you as a person.
With your own interests,
desires,
and needs,
and to realize
that those are sometimes different,
but no less important.
I promise
to keep myself open to you,
to let you see
through the window of my personal world,
into my innermost fears and feelings.
Secrets and dreams.
I promise
to grow along with you.
To be willing to face change.
As we both change.
In order to keep our relationship
alive.
Meaningful.
And exciting.
And finally, I promise
to love you
through life's ups and downs,
with all I have to give,
and all I feel inside.
I can't wait
to rediscover the world with you. Beautiful. Now it's time for the rings.
Yeah.
Papa has the rings. Just step up to the side a little bit, that's perfect. If you will take Jo's ring. So traditionally the passage to the status of husband and wife is marked by the exchange of rings, and these rings are a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. So if you will put the the ring on Joy's finger and say after me, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my commitment.
Of my commitment.
To love, honor, and respect you.
To love and honor and respect you. I don't want to break you.
You won't break me. It's just a hard.
Beautiful. Now, if you'd like to take the other one, say after me. I give to you this ring.
I give to you this ring.
As a symbol,
of
my commitment.
Of my commitment.
To love, honor, and respect you.
To love, honor, and respect you.
Not quite the same.
I'm just going to give you a little wedding. Hold hands again. Give you a little blessing now to wish you well in the future. We wish for you the best that life has to offer. To be happy with each other. To have a home filled with joy and laughter. To support each other unfailingly in the challenges of life. To grow old together, still in love. Still enjoying the good things of life. And to look back on this day as a beautiful start to your life's journey as husband and wife. So Hiroko and Jiro, you have declared before us that you will live together in marriage, and you have sealed those vows by holding hands and by exchanging rings. So by the power vested in me, it is my very great pleasure to declare that you are husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Thank you so much.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're all going to go inside so you can watch the signing of the register. So we'll all shift inside.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Isn't that beautiful? I really bow completely. It's truly beautiful.
Here. My wife
signs
here. You have a new status.
That's right.
Husband and wife. Beautiful. Now your witnesses. What I need you to do, Mr. Sanyo, is print your name, including your legal name if you have one, and then sign underneath. Okay? I need to be able to read his name.
Yes, Natalia, it's a block and it's just... You're right,
Print in English script, sign whatever his normal signature is, whatever language. Says bride. Now, where you sign here, it's just the signature.
Just the signature. Yeah. Just
be careful.
It's okay.
Photos. I want you to put your hand on the form, and you put your left hand over his so that we see the rings beautifully. That's right. There we go. Do you want me to take a still photo? Put your little cheeks together. That's it. Smile at the camera. Now, Gio, give her a little kiss on the cheek. That's it. Now you return the favour here.
All right.
Pretend you like it. Go on. Oh, gorgeous. Okay, now hold the certificate. Yes.
It was wonderful to have the closest family, friends around and celebrate a little bit of a change in the life of what I've got. Not immense change, but an important change. And on behalf of both Jörg and I, we definitely want to thank you for being part of this and coming and spending a little bit of time with us this afternoon. Did you want to say anything? In Japanese? Yeah. You have it?
Yeah.
これからも仲良く幸せな結婚生活を
He's feather bombing.
カメラマンのサマちゃん。転職しちゃうかもしれないね、ウェディングフォトグラファー。
オーストラリアに来て。